These items represent some of my local, county, and state involvement. I was a leadership plan on Class 6. I was part of the original Sister Cities, and in the first year we delivered over $450,000 in medical supplies to Ivanova, Russia. I've been on the board of the American Cancer Society. I've been part of the Medical Reserve Corps for Collin County. And in 2010, the DFW Health Care Alliance awarded me their Health Care Hero Award for my work with patient safety and quality patient care. Most recently, I'm on the board of Project Access Collin County. Hopefully, with your support, I'll be able to add Board of Trustees Collin College next year.